Good morning everyone, this is Maria Jocelyn at maghahatid lang ako ng kunting kaalaman. This is tips and tricks. Gagawin ko ngayon, what I'm going to do today is I will preserve my blackberries. I will put here in the Ziploc bag, divided into, let's see how many Ziploc bag that I'm going to put here. So, because every time I make the shake or smoothies, I don't need any ice anymore. This is already perfect. Okay, whatever fruits that you will make a combination, so that's already perfect for smoothies or shake or whatever you want to use. Okay. Let's keep on watching. And by the way, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe, like, and share na rin po. Kasi there are so many good things here in my channel. Because my channel, although this is all about Jesus, this is all about teaching the good news and all about prayer. So I also insert some things that I need. Like for example, I love cooking, baking, and also there are some places that we go. I take some pictures or video that's memories for our family. So anyway, let me start to preserve my berries. Okay, so nakagawa ako ng tatlong bags ng blackberry. Itong one bag na to is just enough for making one recipe of my berries. So this is perfect, blackberry and banana or blackberry and apple. So I will think later what is the combination for this. So for the meantime, I will put this in the freezer. So I leave this to frozen. So when the fruit is already frozen, when you make smoothies, no need to put ice, okay? It save your energy, save your time, and save also the space, okay? This is only my tips and tricks. Disclaimer to everyone, everyone is different po. This is my own. If you want to imitate my own way, you can. But this is only my presentation, okay? This is it. So, perfect for later for my smoothie. So, anyway, thank you for watching and God bless everyone. I'm happy to see you again for my next vlog. Once again, this is Maria Jocelyn from the Ambassador of God. Thank you everyone for watching here in my channel. God bless and be safe always. Okay? Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, God bless everyone. At sana may natutunan kayo sa aking ibinahagi na tips and tricks, especially sa mga mami kagaya ko. Okay? Thank you. Bye for now.